How to change pie chart to bar chart in Google Forms. How to change pie chart to bar chart in Google Forms. This chart we will change to bar chart. Click View in Sheets. Select the data that will be used as a chart. Then insert the cart from the Insert menu. Then select the type of chart that you want. Hopefully it can help many people through this video. Thank you for watching and subscribe.